Welcome back to another Level Grind Let's Play. I am L0 and this is Disgaea D2 of Brighter Darkness. It's Friday, so we're gonna go a little bit longer with the episodes. So we're gonna jump right into the floating island, because last time we're just trying to get to Celestia. We're still trying to make it there, and angels are getting bullied and they're trying to blame it on everything. So let's go on to the floating lands. It is not plot. Okay, so it's just, wow, oh god, it's getting, you know what, they're freaking getting longer and longer. Giggity. Let's go over, you know, let's send the Haro out. I'm gonna send Edna right here.
Here I come.
I'm gonna send the Haro. We'll throw him right there. Smack them away. There you go. I wish I had a line attack. I just want a line attack like that. Let's send out Mick. And I can't get them with Nether Slash. Booyah! And then let's send my bro out. Well, let's just send him out right there. And then I'm gonna send out Flan. She's gonna hit that other one on the right. Her, booyah. And then, oh, you know what? I don't even need a warp if I can just get to there. Okay. Alright, let's see. Let's send out Lacey, and she will send out. Let's send out Vettel. And let's see, right there. And then let's send out set up Pixelated Soul. And send out Crazy Girl with a Gun. Oh, you're throwing. It's not good. Okay, this thing is your throw. I hope your throw is good. Let's send out Crazy Girl. And it's not. You know what? Then we need
to. Take this to hell with you.
Have my bro send out Sicily. Right there. And then have her throw her right there. Oh yeah, and then let's go behind them. Smack right in the back of their heads. Yeah, right in the back of the head. I think that's all I could do. Let's explore.
Nether Slash! Cool!
Did I scare you?
Booyah! Oh, that's cool. Love it. And now I'm just gonna have him send me like right
15
there.
Meters.
Okay. And all that's left is the two Hog Miser things. What the hell was that? Oh no, clones! Oh no! I need to get there quick! Quickly! Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go right here. Actually, no, shit. Let's go right here. And then I'm gonna move her right there to warp. But then we're gonna send Laharl right there, and she's gonna lift him up. Let's lift. Okay, just in case. And my bro. Let's see, my bro is gonna come and he's gonna send me. Wait, unless Flan. Let's go Flan. Come up, throw her. Oh shit, no entry! Oh, that's a busted plan. Oh no. Okay, well, we're doing that. All I can do is warp now. And get the fudge out of here. There you go. Throw Laharl. Let's just, you know what? Let's lure them out. Go Overlord's Wrath. Yeah. Get rid of that.
Go face my wrath.
Ooh yeah. They got rid of the no entry. Chance. Let's go. Let's see. Let's send out Flan. Our original plan is back on plan. Our plan on plan. Yeah. I'm sticking with it. Story right there. And then let's stat. Wait, which one's the clone? They're both clones. But you know what? I have Nether Slash. So let's just get rid of that. All right. Your plan has backfired. Oh. Oh no. That looked cool.
Wanna die?
No, I like to live. Stop. Stop it with your team attacks. It's not gonna do anything. Nope. Okay, there you go. Well, you know what? I think Laharl can take this. Let's see. Overlord's Wrath. Perfect. And then him, smack him right in his face. There you go. Yeah, we get it.
Bang! Booyah!
We need to go to Celestia and we need to see what the hell is up. Weakness chop. Don't give me all these weak-ass freaking items. Let's go heal. Because I do need to heal a little bit. Let's do that. Damn. Any prizes? No freaking prizes? Okay. Alright. Let's go on. Because usually the fifth map... The Boundary of Darkness. The fifth map... Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That definitely looks like some kind of boss-ish area. Wait, you know what? Let's see, Gehenna. There was Concert Stage. Was the last one. So, you know what? This might be the last one of this chapter. Alright. Boundary of Darkness. Let's go.
We need to tie her up so she can't run away.
No, not now, not ever. Can't we just talk like normal people?
Why? We don't even know what this angel is doing here. Isn't it only natural to accuse the angels of planting the flowers?
But even then, that's going too far.
Stop with a pointless... Depending on what her answer is, I may have to tie her up.
I won't let you barbarians do that! Urine, pretty, Prepanica, please protect me!
Jeez! Thanks to everything you guys said, she thinks we're attacking her!
My monsters! Please fight back while I run away.
Ugh, just get rid of these monsters!
Oh. Okay, maybe this is... That looked very like there's gonna be a boss right here. I mean, come on, look at it. Looks like that's where he'd be standing. Oh, crap, but that enemy level up 40% is... That's kind of bad. What level are they? Oh, they're only level 10. Okay, I can survive that easily.
I'll destroy all of you.
Let's see. Oh, you know what? I want to try something. Something that I have. Something that I haven't used yet.
I
just want to see what it looks like.
Here I go.
But I need to do this. It's a good way to get distance, too. I think.
Here I go.
Let's do this.
Leave it to me. I see all your moves.
Stack them all up.
See. This is all me.
We'll lift him up, and then let's go. You know, we haven't seen Balmon. Let's send him out. What we're gonna do is we're gonna do the tower break. Yes. Let's do this. Execute. You guys are a little too heavy. No, hold it together. No. Oh, crap. I thought that actually breaks the tower. It doesn't. Oh. Okay.
Yes.
Whoa, where are they going?
Are you leaving?
They all ran for the thing that levels them up.
Flower,
that's a good strategy, man. I would have done the exact same thing. All right, you know what? We're going to circumvent that with tower throw. We're going to send our last guy out here. We need to destroy that. Send it right there.
Yeah.
Ha! Hello! I've come to destroy all of you!
Lure. Oh god, he doesn't have. Okay, you know what? What are these? Oh, wait, they're all. Oh my god, 40%! Oh no, okay, I thought that was bad. Okay, no, it's fine. You know what? Let's just. Attack!
Yeah!
Chomp on that guy! I move right here. Hopefully they move around me. I can get rid of this freaking red area.
Ooh,
Oh, get out of here with that. Get out of here. Your attacks do nothing. Don't care. Don't care. Oh my god, there's so many of them. And I need to stop that. That could be very... Oh my god, they're already level 30? Oh shit, no. Okay, yeah, get rid of that. Really bad.
Shut
Yeah. Alright. Oh man, look at that. That almost killed all of them. Okay. Well, here, you know what? Here's what we're gonna do. Where is my bro, Pixelated Soul? Okay, I'm gonna send him. I'm gonna throw him. Let's throw him right over here. Ah! I'm back, baby. Alright, let's. Does he have any? He does! Hit that line. Wait. Oh, I thought there was three there. Doesn't matter. Wind right in the face. Wow. My bro is strong. He learned stuff. Okay. We're gonna end that turn. Oh, get out of here with that stuff. Oh, I gotta watch all of them do their attack. There's so many of them. Okay. Well, at least they're killing each other. Your moves are... Wait. Why are they defeating Balmung? Oh, no. Here we go. Here's what's going to happen. Mount. All right, bro. You are going to attack with your special move. The Jaws Ray Rider. Say that fast. Wait. But I need to... Oh, man. I really need to heal. Let's see. Can I... I need to throw again. I need to get rid of some of these guys right there. Throw. Ah! I'm back. All right, let's see. Do you have anything that can hit all of them? You don't. But you know what? I'm just gonna. Wait, hold on. Where can you go? What's your special attack? It's in a straight line. Oh no. Oh wait, you know, perfect. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go right here. Beyond. Mount. Splash. Go right there. And then I'm gonna have him lift. And maybe right here. I'm gonna lift him from right there. And then have him do a special attack. Let's go!
Take this to hell with you! I'll lend you a hand.
Oh, perfect! My brother is from a land in which surfing is awesome!
Bye-ya.
Booyah! Alright. Well, that guy. Oh, damn. There's still a bunch of all these other ones. And I can't do nothing. Ugh. Okay. They might kill the shark guy, though, next time. Maybe. Hopefully not. He's surviving. Oh, no! They killed him. He's dead. It's okay. No, it's okay. I got this. You know what I really need to do, though? I need just to throw. Right there. Throw right there. I'm gonna throw right there. Let's just attack. Oh, so it does so much. And you know what? I'm just gonna move. Because in the next one, we are just going to destroy all of these guys. Let's see. Oh, you're surrounded, bro, but you got this. With wind. My wind attack is awesome. And then have him right there. Be him. Oh yeah, we got this.
Sarcasm.
He learned side out. What the hell is that? Whatever it is, we're seeing it in the next move. Nope. Don't care about your special move. Your special move sucks. Nope. Well, actually, good fight. That actually kind of did hurt a little. Okay, let's see what side out is. What? It is a fist attack. Oh my god, it actually hits like multiple. Sweet. Okay, there's that. And then there's that. And then there's that. Boom, finish it off.
Knuckle.
Oh, side out.
Knuckle.
Booyah. That's cool. Oh, I love that. I love that so much. Devil Ring! Legendary! Hells yeah! Okay, that wasn't the... We're at the Celestial Gate. But you know what? Before we do that, we gotta rest. Gotta rest up. I wanna... Because that is definitely the boss level. Let's heal up. Alright, we're ready. Let's do this. That quick. Celestial Gate. What does it look like? Oh, yeah. Yeah. Let's do this.
The gate to Celestia. It's been a while since I've been here.
I wonder if that angel made it back to Celestia. What was she doing in the Netherworld anyway?
What is that? It looks like a bunch of demons have gathered together.
What the hell? Did an angel bribe you?
She's surrounded by demons! We need to save her!
Huh? From earlier?
Have you come to attack angels too?
No! As the Overlord, Laharl is trying to do something about what's happening to the Netherworld! So if that angel knows anything, we just want to talk to her!
Laharl. That's Overlord Krichevskoy's son's name.
Exactly! And now that he's dead, I'm the Overlord!
You know about Big Brother?
Big Brother? But you look like an angel.
That's right, I am an angel, but I'm also Overlord Krichevskoy's daughter.
I see. That's surprising.
I'm even more surprised! A demon believing that BS?
You're...
Huh? What?
No. It's nothing. It just occurred to me that given how peculiar Krichevskoy was, it's not all that unbelievable. I can understand that you want to talk to her, but we need to do something about these demons first.
Do something about us? Damn it!
Do you need to talk to that angel too?
Yes, you could say that. Will you lend me a hand to protect this angel?
Huh! Protect an angel? You said my old man was peculiar, but you're pretty peculiar yourself. Whatever. Okay, I'll lend you a hand. What's your name, anyway?
It is Xenolith. Now let's clear out the rabble.
You know who I really miss? Give me back Mid-Boss. He was such a freaking awesome character. What are these? Oh, crap, I was like, are they the boss? No way. Okay, so this is just straight out, just, wait, where the hell is, oh, it's right here. It's like, where the hell is everything? Okay, wait, is there a way for me to just obliterate everybody? Let me see, gain no entry, but that one, wait, but I wouldn't even be able to throw it on there. Yeah, you couldn't even do that, unless. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do.
Here I come.
I'm gonna try something daring right here.
Here I go.
I'm going to try to destroy all these guys with a chain combo. To do that, I need to get to that other one. You know what? I'm gonna have to do two teams about this. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna throw Laharl right there. I'm gonna throw him over here. Or he's gonna walk over there. And then I'm gonna send out
Let's
me.
Ready?
And send out my bro.
Leave it to me.
Lift. Throw him right there.
Go!
Lift that. Throw that over
15
there.
15 meters.
And then I'm going to Move right there. Move him. Wait. Okay, you know, yeah, I'm just gonna have to... Oh, crap, because I moved and I threw that there, now I don't have that much room. Okay, whatever. Screw it.
Rainbow trap.
Whoa, he's pretty strong. What the hell weapon does he have?
This is cool.
I don't know what it is, but I might want to try to steal it. I can steal from my own teammates.
This is good.
Let's see. Let's see, what does he have? He has a joy use. I could, you know what? I could probably steal that from him. Let me see. Where's Crazy Girl?
I can do it.
Let's go right here. Can I steal his weapon? Use that item. I know I have some here. The cha-ching. Oh, that is bull. But I can't steal a stone ring. Oh, fail. Okay. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to lift this. Shoot, I'm going to throw it over here. I'm going to throw and move right there. Throw that and throw that right there. Oh, you know what? I might... Okay, check this out. Check this out. Check this out. No, wrong. Throw Flan right there. And go here. Destroy that blue one. There you go. And then, let's see. What if I destroy? Let's see here. Let's throw Sicily. No, her throw sucks. So let's go. Let's throw Lacey.
Leave it to me.
Throw her right there. What am I gonna do? Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. Throw that right there. And wait. That one becomes red. Wait, if that one becomes red, then nothing changed. I have to throw that one on. Okay. We have two more. Okay, perfect.
This is all me.
See.
All me.
Move him right there. Move Kakashi. Lift. Throw it right there. Perfect. Lift that one. No. Lift that one. Throw it. Okay, throw it into the freaking red. Nope, I can't. There. Okay. I gotta wait.
So sad.
I gotta take off that no entry one first. Fine, let them do their moves. They can't really do anything anyways. Except buff themselves. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. I know we haven't really fought anybody, and that's okay. So now I'm gonna have Etna throw this on the blue. And now I'm going to put that back and destroy the red with me. Let's go. Attack the... Wait. Why can't I attack that? Okay, fine. Crazy Girl, you attack it. Do it. Booyah! Chain reaction. Chain reaction. Booyah! Please kill everybody. Kill everybody. Oh, I put a lot of work into that. For nothing. It's okay. It's okay. Let's throw him right over there. And throw him right there. And he's going to do a Blade Rush. And then, let's see. Get her to throw me right over there. I can do Blade Rush too.
Sit later.
Yeah. And then let me see. Get Kakashi. Let's throw Flan ahead. And then I think she has a move where she can hit all of them. Holy arrows. Oh man. Okay, I can't do that. I can't do that right now. Unless right here. Holy arrows. Oh, I need to be one spot. Wait, right here. Booyah! Hit them with those arrows of love. Like I said, they're not really holy arrows. It's just called love arrows. Alright, now have them come closer.
Rainbow trap.
Sure, why not? Oh, she's poisoned. Moth explosion. No, shut your mouth. Okay, we can finish this up in the next turn. All I gotta do is one Blade Rush. And then let's, wait, I think I might be able to finish off with Etna. Lift. Throw her right there. Let's see her sexy beam. Because it has such a wacky, like, line of attack, I might be able to do that if I go right here. Let's see. Perfect! Go, sexiness beam! Oh, yeah. That doing it for you? Destroy! Oh, it's too... Oh, no!
This is thrilling!
Now that we got rid of those annoying pests, let's hear what that angel has to say.
They're gone! The angel and that Xenolith guy! Did she go back to Celestia?
It would have been stupid of her not to run away.
That's fine. I was planning on going to see the Seraph anyway. Now, off to Celestia!
Wait! The gate is closed!
Oh yeah, it is. Did that angel close it?
That shouldn't be a problem. Any angel should be able to open it. Here I go! That's weird! It's not budging!
Well, Flan, you're not an angel anymore. You're a fallen angel. So you probably shouldn't be able to open it.
Oh, that's right. Oopsie. Well, then let me try. Isn't it opening? Is it broken?
What? Since we came all this way, I'll just force it open.
No, Laharl! If you break it, you'll completely cut off the two worlds.
Then what do I do? We came all this way for nothing? Damn it!
Xenolith? I think I've heard that name before somewhere.
The gate isn't opening.
That is correct. The magic that powers the gate seems to have been dispelled by some anomaly. We are trying to fix it as soon as possible.
That means the angels we sent to investigate cannot return. This is a troubling situation.
As soon as we open the gate, we will send out search parties to rescue them. All we can do now is wait.
I see. Work quickly.
Understood, Seraph.
How did this happen? What is going on in the Netherworld with the Yuye flowers and all?
Episode 5, The Celestial Suspicion, end. I really like Lamington's voice actor. He's like perfect fit. Preview!
General Etna appears before a dejected Laharl, finding him on his knees after being unable to open the gate to Celestia.
Wait! You were with me the whole time?
You call yourself a man? Do you even have a pair? Why, you lousy piece of...
Hey! That's enough!
After a barrage of negative comments, Laharl is finally going to open the gate. The gate to masochistic pleasure!
Ah! That's not the gate you want to open! Ugh!
Next time on Demon General Cutie Etna Episode 6, The Demon and the Piggy, call me Queen!
Huh? Shouldn't we call you General?
Alright. You know, we don't need to save because we're continuing on.
Celestia opening! Those flowers are spreading throughout the Netherworld as we speak!
Huh, that's strange. This has never happened before. Maybe it has to do with all the other weird things that are happening in the Netherworld.
Prince, I need to go somewhere. See ya!
Wait! Where do you think you're going at a time like this?
You really shouldn't be so nosy about a girl's personal business, Prince.
It's my job as overlord to oversee the actions of my vassals, so hurry up and tell me!
Geez, fine. I'm going to Agul Evil Land.
Agul Evil Land? Why would you go there? All you'll find is monsters.
Do you really want to be that nosy? Fine. I got a letter telling me to go there.
Episode 6. Etna's Letter.
A letter? Oh, was it a love letter? Ooh.
What? No! You really are a love freak.
Who was it from?
It didn't say.
Huh. That sounds fishy. What did the letter say?
I want to show you something in Agul Evil Land. Come alone. Or something like that.
Alone? That reeks of danger.
It might be a trap set up by a demon that has a grudge against me.
And you're still gonna go?
I could just ignore it, but I don't want the sender to think I wussed out.
I'm surprised by how much you hate losing.
All right, fine. I'll go with you.
But it's said to come alone, right?
Fool! What demon would obediently go by themselves?
I guess you're right. Do whatever you want. But if it turns out to be boring, don't blame me.
Fine. If I remember.
Laharl's just worried about Edna. But I wonder who called her out.
Ah, yes. The cheap shop. Yes, all those booths. Alright. Well, we're going to, you know, let's see. I'm looking at the time. Oh, okay. Yeah, you know what? This episode has gone on double than the other ones. Alright, so we're going to continue this next time.